upon a time I worked full time, went for a pizza at lunchtime. Didn't you? People call, they say hi, y'all, they're gonna close the mall. I thought they're all just kidding too. Sitting all together, having a meal. Well, how does it feel? How does it feel to be on my own? As if my life's postponed. Hiding from Coron. I'm not really used to staying at home, but now you know I really am reduced to it. Nobody's ever taught me how to live off the streets, and now I guess I'm gonna have to get used to it. Socialize, take the city tram, but now I realize that would be so unwise if I'm not yet immunized, and so it makes me want to squeal. Well, how does it feel? To be on my own, avoiding danger zones, just me and Google Chrome, hiding from Coron. While I sit around in my dressing gown, wishing folks would come around and do something new. There's no likelihood I'd be understood if I tried to change my views in politics too. I used to be a bureaucrat, working 9 to 5 and getting fat. Now I know I discovered that I should have voted Democrat. Now that my life is so unreal, well, how does it feel? Well, how does it feel? Now life is monochrome, to be stuck at home, hiding from Coron. And the smooth. Right now I'm feeling feeble, like other people, thinking the shrinking world has had its day. Now I'm feeling quite adrift, my life is really so makeshift, I'm so lost each day. I used to be so amused, but now I just feel so confused. Try to start a party, it'll be refused. But I ain't got nothing, I got nothing to lose. I'm immobile now, like a wheelbarrow with no wheel. Or how does it feel? How does it feel stick, stab on.